I think if you have a strong family history of heart disease, you want to talk to your primary doctor and see if seeing a specialist makes sense. Also, if you have known heart disease, if you have a known valve problem, or if you have a condition that you were born with, a congenital heart disease, those are all reasons to see a cardiologist.